I'm very grateful for the minister's assessment of Serbia's role in regional affairs of the Balkans and that of the European Union.
Serbia
indeed is the key regional factor of stability and prosperity for the region of the Balkans, as such, is very keen to engage with Japan and making sure that the support of Europe gets stable, accedes to the full EU membership, and ends up thriving economically, politically, socially, and in every other respect.